cousin Tom was on the creek bank fishing. Sister Belle was dressing for the ball. And Jamie was a kid waiting to get older so he could join our brothers in the war. Down in the cotton fields I heard some singing, coming for to carry me home. And little did we know that with the morning sun our southern way of living would be gone. And there were red skies over Georgia when everything was burning to the ground. Yes, there were red skies over Georgia when the blue came marching through Atlanta town. Papa tried to keep his tears from showing as we watched old Dixie coming down. And Brother John is gone, he won't come marching home. He's in the ruins of Atlanta town. The big magnolia tree is still standing, the only symbol of the past we've known. And not too far away is Grandpa Robert's grave and the ashes of the mansion we called home. And there were red skies over Georgia when everything was burning. Came marching through Atlanta town. And there were